to reach Will before it's too late.
If Joyce is in the library, then who'd they spot up here?
Don't know, but I'm giving us 30 seconds to find out, then we get the hell out of here. I'm not gonna be caught on this rooftop when Serene makes a building go boom.
Contact, bud! It's him! Joyce is in the library, then who'd they spot up here?
Don't know, but I'm giving us 30 seconds to find out, then we get the hell out of here. I'm not gonna be caught on this rooftop when Serene makes a building go boom. Joyce is in the library, then who'd they spot up here? Don't know, but I'm giving us 30 seconds to find out, then we get the hell out of here. I'm not going to be caught on this rooftop when Serene makes a building go boom.
Who's shooting?
Fuck.
Gotta get down there.
Stand by to detonate the library. I'm going in.
Fuck. Will. Already gone. Lobby, I'm running out of time. Will.
There is. That's why I can't risk you opposing me, Will. It doesn't have to end like this.
Thank you.
Jack! You saved me.
Welcome back. Hey, Will. Here's a present.
Countermeasure. How? Oh, Jack. Will! Come on! Come on, let's go!
Monarch had it the whole time. Does it work?
Came back from the future. For me. Fracture wasn't fixed.
Not yet. Does it work?
Theory, yes. We gotta get back to my time machine. Gotta get us back to the time where you came from.
No.
Future.
No.
It's the only way.
We need to stop the fracture here, in this time. Now.
Oh, Jack, listen to me. Fracture wasn't fixed in the time where you came from. So fixing it here, it's always gonna fail.
People are going to die, Will. You haven't seen what happens between now and then.
No, but you have. What you have done has set in motion a chain of events that cannot be broken.
Look, we don't know.
And if it could be broken, it could jeopardize the entire world. We get one shot at this. It's too much at stake, Jack.
Look, I know the stakes, okay?
Then you gotta let go, Jack. Everything you have done to get to this place is necessary. Trust me. The past is set. But the future is.
This way.
If what you said is true, then how did I save you? I saw you die, Will.
Think, Jack. You never physically saw me die, did you?
I watched a roof collapse on top of you.
Creating the illusion of my death, yes. Which brought you here to make sure it remained only an illusion. It's all a loop. If time is an egg,
no egg metaphors.
Get down! Over here!
Goddamn bloodbath in there. I need some air.
Cleaners better get here quick.
Wait for them to leave. Now, I know it's a lot to take in, but the fact that you managed to
see. We don't have time for this.
Jack, no!
Son of a.
Safe. Let's go.
Still stubborn as ever.
Runs in the family. But what were we talking about?
In summary, time. I'm alive. Science.
Yeah, I got that.
All right, through here.
Amy.
You can't risk helping them.
I know what happens if I don't.
And it'll still happen, Jack. I meant what I said back there. And there are no exceptions. If you get suckered into trying to change what can't be changed, it may cost us everything. Please, Jack. Our future depends on this. You said Monarch had the countermeasure this whole time. How? Why?
Paul was using it to fuel some kind of messed up survival program.
They must have somehow repurposed it as a localized Cronon field regulator. I always assumed it was Beth Wilder who had the countermeasure, keeping it safe. She was the one who warned me, told told me to build it.
Oh, shit!
I know.
You met her. Is she helping us?
She was.
Ah, I see. Come on, this place isn't safe.
Oh, shit!
Come on, we need to go.